Well, thanks very much for inviting me over. It's taken a wee while to get together. So let's just do the formal thing. Your name is and when were you born?
Yeah, my name is Estelle Lockhart. I was formerly Gorman and I was born on the 11th of February 1983.
And who's this beside
you? My twin sister, Claire.
Yeah, I'm Claire Winter, formerly Gorman and I was born in 1983. 11th of February.
Really, same time, same place, was it?
30 minutes between us, wasn't it?
Who's the eldest? Oh yeah, that's very important. Very
yeah,
important.
I know.
And do you have any children yourself?
Yes, I have a little boy called Finlay. His surname's Finlay Scott Lockhart.
Okay.
And he was born on the 11th of October 2009.
What about you? Do you have any children? No children? Tell me about growing up. Where did you grow up?
We grew up on the Old Park Road, 6th Old Park Road.
Okay.
And we were born there and we moved out when I was 22, so I was there for 22 years. We just lived up the road from Barbara, a couple of doors up from Barbara.
That's your father's sister?
Yes, Barbara Gorman. What a good childhood. Yeah, growing up in the old park, and it was nice to have Barbara just down the road from us, and she used to always buy us Tempe mix-ups on a Tuesday.
Okay.
Which back then you probably thought,
that's a treat.
That's a treat.
Getting home from school?
Yes. She used to buy us that now, and remember, she used to have like 3 cats at one point, but we always just remember the cats, and they used to sit up on the top of the door frame. Well, one of them did anyway.
Yeah. And you've got a larger set of siblings as well.
Yes.
From your dad's earlier marriage.
Yes.
And who are they?
Christopher Gorman, he's the oldest. He is now in his 40s.
Early
40s. And then it will be Sean and Lorraine, who are also twins.
Mm-hmm.
So there's two sets of twins.
Two sets of twins,
yeah. And they're in their 40s.
One of the places that we've mentioned a lot in the video is a place called Cooper Street.
Mm-hmm.
But it was gone, sold before you...
It must have been. We do remember people talking about it a lot,
yes.
Especially my daddy would have talked about it.
Yes.
But we never got to go at all, no.
A lot of the family would have been dead before you were born.
Yes, that's right.
So who, the older generation, did you know?
We would have knew Maisie, your mum.
Okay.
And also your dad, Davey, as well. But then he would have died when you were about 9, 8, you said? 8.
Yes.
So we'll just have the aches or memories of him.
And you told me about, there was a trip out, where did you go for the trip?
Oh, the trip was to the zoo, the Belfast Zoo, one day. Maisie came as well, and Barbara, and our next door neighbour, Jonathan.
Just take a look at that photograph there. Now, do you recognise anybody in that photograph?
Yes, our father Trevor and his sister Barbara and
Ken
and our uncle Ken. They're all Gormans. And then
the Pattersons, isn't it? Billy and Jimmy.
Yeah, that's correct, yeah.
And then you.
The loyal bouncing baby David Barr on the knee.
That's your grandmother's knee, Emily.
That's Emily's knee.
Yes.
After that, the only person that would have come across from the States would have been my mum's sister.
Yes, I remember Annie.
Did you meet Annie? So you were mentioning something about going out for dinner to the Crawford's
Farm. Yes, we had the last big family outing. Our oldest sister, Lorraine Gorman, she married an Australian, and they moved out there.
Yes.
This particular occasion, we're home, and they had a wee baby girl, Brie. And Maisie offered to take us all out and a coffee for in for lunch one Sunday. So mum and dad, Trevor and mum and Stella were there, and also Rain and Mark and baby Brie. And
Sharon? Yeah, Sharon would have been there. Yeah. Probably would have been about.
And Christian would have been there.
Yes,
Sharon's son.
Okay.
He would have been there as well.
And he's there now.
Yes, his daughter will be 2 in August. She's called Amy. Her mum, Carly.